Donald Trump has just tweeted, and I quote, Mike Pompeo, director of the CIA, will become our new Secretary of State. He will do a fantastic job, exclamation mark. Thank you to Rex Tillerson for his service, exclamation mark. Gina Haspel will become the new director of the CIA and the first woman so chosen. Congratulations to all, exclamation mark, unquote. That's the big news coming in from Washington this moment. And joining me live for this breaking story is my colleague Aisha Sindhu from the VOM newsroom. A big move there, Aisha, isn't it?
Been hearing rumors of Mr. Tillerson being shown the door last year as well, but the fact that he made it through 2017 was being seen as an achievement in itself. Remember, President Trump and Mr. Tillerson haven't really been seeing eye to eye on a number of issues. Just today, he's had to cut his trip short to Africa and return to Washington, D.C. Now, if I were to speculate on the possible causes of this decision, it seems there have been perhaps three. One is, of course, the variation in President Trump and Rex Tillerson's attitude towards how to handle North Korea. Trump, if you remember, was in favor of sanctions, whereas Rex Tillerson has always been a proponent for dialogue with North Korea. Secondly, it has also had to do something with President Trump's decision on tariffs on steel and aluminium. Rex Tillerson has quite vocally been against such an idea. But really, if we are to look at perhaps the straw that broke the camel's back, it could be Mr. Tillerson's comments on the story that you were just reporting on a short while back, and that is the nerve agent attack on the former Russian spy in the United Kingdom. Mr. Tillerson had also come out to say that he thought Russia was partly to blame for what's going on, something perhaps that President Trump didn't see too kindly too.
All right, on that note, Aisha Sindhu, thank you for giving me all that update on that breaking news.